Baby Lawrence in transit to a new
在房间当中，乌克兰呢，空的飞机，首都基辅一直待命中。
These infants are oblivious to the doubts over their future and the dangers that they've already suffered. There's a funding hope that it stays that way.
Explosions we can even hear in the basement.